So rhinoplasty we did today was a challenging one because this is a patient that has a cleft lip. And in patients with cleft lips, the right side of the face and the left side of the face don't develop the same way. And therefore the nose also is underdeveloped on one side and develops normally on the opposite side. So this patient had a very droopy nose. We raised the tip, we refined the tip, we removed the dorsal hump. She had absolutely no support for her tip, and we added some cartilage so that her tip is now stable. It will not droop over time. It will not droop when she smiles. She has a very nice profile now. If we look from above, let's come from above, you'll see that her nose is much straighter now. It's not as deviated to the opposite side. We made her tip slimmer. You can see a nice tip defining points, and I reduced the nostril width only on one side. This is all swollen and it's going to all shrink as time goes on.